This is what it's all about. This is the gold medal contest. The winner, the gold, the loser, the silver. We had two bronze medals already awarded in the women's 67 and under welterweight division to the USA and Germany. And now it is Turkey versus Korea to decide the main prize. Hwang Kyung Seon of Korea and Tatar of Turkey. And that is how they've made their way. This is how they've made their way to the final. 7 points to nil. Anic of Slovakia beaten there in the semi-final by the Korean. Wang outstanding there. And Tata beating Martin of Australia. 6 points to nil in the semi. And neither of those ladies were defeated, actually did go on to win bronze medals. They were beaten through the repercharge, those ladies. So this is the gold medal game. Jorge Cruz from Mexico. He's in charge. And there is Hwang Kyung Seon, the defending Olympic champion. And at just 19 years of age, Tata has it all to do. We're ready to go for gold in the women's under 67 kilogram welterweight division, London 2012. This is it. It's the defending champ against the rising star, gold medalist in Beijing, from Korea in red, Hwang Kyung Seon, and in the blue for Turkey, Tatar, just 19 years of age, and early points, three of them, go to the Korean. The flying kick to the head, and immediately there is a protest. There is an appeal, the video appeal.
Three points. She had kicked, no point. Three points.
And we have the coach. It's about to be explained. Coach of Turkey there saying no 3 points. So no contact made. So there's a referee, three mat judges, and it's Lim from Singapore there that heads up the review jury that will now watch what we can see, watch the replay to decide if there was in fact contact to the head. The attack first off came from Tatar, and then with the counter punching, counter kicking, left leg, does it make contact across the head? Oh, it's very hard to tell on that. The electronic protector scoring system, it automatically registers contact. The video appeal is in place to review. Now the thumbs up would mean that the appeal is successful, I think. Lim is going to
give Chong 3 points. Chong 3 points. Okay. Half correct.
Now, we'll wait on that. Was that half correct? The review card is going away. That means that Turkey can review nothing else. The points stand, but the referee being asked to. Now, this is. Now, I think the points stand. But the review card is going back to Turkey.
Chong, Sanjung. Chumi.
We don't understand it. The mat judge behind has his hand up, so we'll have to stop. Now, 3 points has been awarded to... This is incredible. 3 points has been awarded to Tatar. Now, the mat judge is... The mat judge is saying the review has failed in terms that there was no contact. This is the best I can explain this. It's 3 points all, that's the important thing. There will be no more video reviews from Turkey. But somehow the 3 points stands, but Turkey also win 3 points for contact to the head that was not seen by the video review system. So they appealed one thing and lost, but in appealing that, something else was found that the Turkish coach will be very happy with. We continue, 120 remaining in an amazing first round. Is there contact there? We know one thing, there can be no more appeals from Turkey. Yes, there was. It's contact for the Korean. Hwang with another point now. Five consecutive strikes to the trunk of her opponent. The defending Olympic champ also has a bronze medal won in Athens as just an 18-year-old. She's only 26 now. The queen of her sport. Does it become back-to-back golds? Referee says, let's get it on. Goes to ground, but not before throwing the right cross. Defended by Tata. 30 seconds remaining. The round that's had it all. The two-point lead to the Korean. The switch stance. Nothing comes of that. Just 19 years of age, Nur Tatar. Think about what she's going through now. Her birthday, in fact, in just 6 days. What an early present this would be for her. She will take a silver away at worst. Can she win this gold medal contest? The first round looks like it might be complete with a two-point lead to Korea. And that is, in fact, the case. The video replay involved in a major way in that opening round. In red, there's Hwang. She's grown up in and around the home of Taekwondo, Seoul, in Korea. Taekwondo, martial arts origins date back to as early as 57 BC. It's a coming together of different principles from a number of martial arts. The Koreans, the owners or the birthplace, Korea, the birthplace of the sport. And now, having been through that video review system, we watched the close-up replay. There was Hwang's 3 points for the kick to the head, and somewhere in amongst that was a kick to the head for Tata that the video jury discovered, the review jury, and awarded. 5 points to three. We're underway in the second round now. An action-packed first round. An appeal might be coming from Hwang. Yep, we're going to go to the video appeal again. She thought there was contact there. Wasn't added to the score via the PSS, the Electronic Protector Scoring System, in place for the first time at the Olympic Games here in London. Also in place is this, the video appeal. So you saw that the hand raised from Hwang. That was to her coach saying, please appeal this. I reckon I made contact, and we'll see now whether the lead of 5 points to three grows early on in this second round. Here's the replay. And up high with the left leg, and it was, yep, it was the double kick. It was when she came back that she certainly made contact. The back kick, certainly there. The appeal will get the thumbs up. So the 3 points for the kick to the head is added to the score. Korea get their red card back so they can appeal again, and there it is, official. Not a lot of body work so far from Hwang. She likes to go to the head. And that was a great example of it that we saw. Now to the body for another point. Great contact. to the trunk of her young opponent from Hwang. At just 26 years of age, she already has Olympic gold and Olympic bronze. She doesn't want the set, not caring about the silver. Tatar has to be careful in there, but also has to score soon. Trailing by 7. Leaves herself open there, and there's the kick to the trunk. The left leg making contact from Hwang. Defeated Anic from Slovenia in the semi-final, 8-0. So she has been in dominant form. We're halfway through now. 3 2-minute rounds. 11-3. The orange card is a warning that goes against the Korean. Another of those would give a point to her opponent via a penalty. That's not of great concern. The referee will call them together. Tatar really has to attack in some way. One of the best young players in the world, extremely fit, likes to use the mat, but hasn't been able to move Hwang around at all. She reached the quarterfinals of the World Championships in Denmark at 17 years of age, soon to turn 20, so she has it all before her. But she also has an opponent at the peak of her powers in red there. So Turkey in blue, Korea in red. At the completion of the second round, it's Hwang who leads 11-4. Started in this sport at the age of 6. Her teacher just suggested that she might try it out. And what a great suggestion that has proven to be. Tatar, the talented Turk, still a teenager, he's got to find something and find it fast. Go with her gold at the Beijing Olympic Games. Hwang Kyung Seon is a dual world champion, 2007, also in China, 2005 in Spain. And at last year's World Championship, she did win bronze, missing the gold medal match. 2 minutes away from gold in the women's welterweight on the Taekwondo mat is Korea and Hwang Kyung Seon. Point there to Tatar from Turkey. Strong with the body, sending her opponent to the ground. She needs more of that. Also needs to go high. She liked that one. Unable to appeal, though, having wasted the video review. It wasn't wasted, but got 3 points for it, but lost the ability to appeal again. And gee, she'd love it now. She's got to make some genuine contact, and almost immediate now with just 1:20 remaining, trailing 4-11. The 19-year-old, the defending Olympic champion, on the other hand, switches stance. She has great foot speed on the floor, Hwang. You can see that she forces her opponent to lean back almost permanently for fear of what's coming. Her stance much more upright than that of Tatar. Less than a minute remaining now. She can just respond, she can just defend. As long as Tatar keeps coming at her, she'll have no problems. Needs the spinning move now, the maximum 4 points. A kick to the head from Turkey. In blue, Nur Tatar must find something. No good faking, it's time to score. Or the silver medal is there, but there alone. The gold will be gone. For Korea, only seconds away now. Such a rich history and tradition in Taekwondo. They own the sport, and at Olympic level, they've certainly done that too since it was first introduced in Sydney in 2000. In Beijing, the gold medal went to Hwang in the women's welterweight, and in London, it's the same. Back-to-back gold medals for Korea and Hwang Kyung Seon. What a wonderful achievement for this lady, despite her dominance. A bronze medal as well already. She's only 26 years of age. She is a star. And a star with a golden glow right now. Winner 12 points to 5 in the gold medal contest. Korea, the gold. Turkey, the silver medal. These contests are really interesting, aren't they? You're so distraught at losing on the main stage, but at the same time you do win or receive a silver medal. And if you're 19 years of age, I think that'll sink in pretty quickly for Nur Tatar. On the other hand, the pressure that this lady took in was enormous. She responded, dominated the semi-final, and dominated here as well, winning 12 points to 5 in the final. Flag of Korea held high. A lap of honour. She is the Olympic champion once again. This is how she did it. Highlights of that third period there. Going to the body with the fist. Wang. Also scoring up high. The coach looking to the sky. Yep. So long in the planning. So much work to get here to defend a gold medal. What a wonderful feeling. And there's the look of silver. There'll be a smile on the dial soon enough. A great achievement for the number 6 seed to reach the final, the gold medal contest. It's gold to Korea, silver to Turkey, and in the women's welterweight, bronze medals to the USA and Germany. Here's the final ranking. Manage and Martin beaten for bronze medals, so finishing equal fifth.